was having a dream. When I slept, I was chased by the death, black clothes and black face and everything, so that you cannot see other than darkness. That was chasing me for like 7 days. So for 7 days, I was deadly scared to sleep. So I tried to not to fall asleep, but if I fall asleep, I was continuously chased by that evil one. But one day, and then I, even though I was just dreaming, and then I knew in my dream that if I was captured by that evil one, I would never be able to be awake again. And then I was running for my life from it. The one day, it was the seventh day that I was running and running. It was a bright day, it's a beautiful day, but death was chasing me. But I was praying that, please send me the rock from the sky, please help me. I was crying for help. And then suddenly the rock was coming down from the heaven, sky, and I couldn't believe it, so I grabbed it. So I was lifting up, going up and up. I thought I was released from that evil one. I thought I was alive, but you know what? The evil one was actually getting the rope and following to the air. And then I didn't understand what's happening, and I didn't know what to do. But suddenly my mouth was proclaiming Amen. And then when I was going up with holding the rope, there was a massive cross in the air and in the sky that I was embracing and holding. I was crying out Amen, Amen, Amen. And that evil one was bleeding and fell. I was set free. That was the Amen saved me. Now I know Jesus is Amen. And the cross from my childhood, that was always holding me and protecting me and waiting for the right time. That was my God, Jesus, staying around me, passing by me and protecting me and waiting for the right time. I still didn't know the Jesus because I didn't know the God at the time, but my God, Jesus Christ, saved me from that evil one. I was set free in my dream. I didn't have from that time, I didn't have any that evil dream. I give thanks to Jesus, and then He was waiting for me to come to Him, and then He was leading me my path to Him. In Jesus' name, Amen.